Who are you?
Python.
Python. You spirit of Python. You Python. You hear? This is Python. Hey, what is your mission in her life?
I take all her money.
Hey, speak louder.
I will take all her money.
You will take all her money. How are you going to do that?
Because I will stop her from progressing.
How?
She got skills. I won't let her use it. I take that money. She makes money. I take it.
How long you been inside of her? Hey, you demon. I said, how long?
Yeah.
How long, you demon?
10 years.
How did you enter her?
She's scared.
Huh?
She's afraid. She's afraid of
me. You enter her through fear?
Yes.
And how many powers do you have? How many powers? Hey, shh. I'm talking to you, you demon. I said, how many powers do you have? Speak
now.
How many powers?
Seven.
Where are those seven powers located? Where? In this body? In the hands? Where? I said where?
In the hands.
The powers are in the hand. To do what? To do what? Fire! I said to do what? What is that? What is that? Hey!
Take away.
To take.
Take everything. Do you know she was born to be so bad? She should have died, you know, when she was two.
Who wanted to kill her when she was two?
My master.
Your master. Who's your master?
You know.
Who?
You know who?
Say who?
Shatan!
Satan is your master. So, if Satan is your master, do you know who my master is? Huh?
Yes.
Who? Who? You can't say that name, huh? Is Jesus my master greater than your master?
Of course, everybody knows that.
So that means that by the name of my master, you demon of Python, you will have to come out and scatter. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Get away. Jesus' name. Out, you demon. Out. Out of her spine, out of the stomach. Fire. 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 All over. All over your body. All over your body. All over your body. All over your body. From your head to your toe. From your head to your toe, you demon. Fire. In Jesus' name we pray.